Each implant has its own delivery mechanism. This is a Crystalens, which is a one-piece accommodating implant. It has two orange haptics. We sometimes refer to it as the orange mustache. So you have to make sure the leading haptic, the orange ball, is round to the right. And then you place the trailing haptics in and make sure that both orange circles are tucked into the capsular bag.